Hello everyone, my name is Tomo. Today I introduce the 漢字、字。音読み、字。This 漢字 means letter. JLPT レベルで言うと N5 ですね。This 漢字 has push. 浮かむり。It looks like カタカナ、ウ。The 漢字 below the 浮かむり is 子. This means child. For example, 男子 means boy or man. 子供 means children. 漢字 also has this 漢字, 字. 文字 means letter.Actually, mo, this is also read as bun. This means sentence. Age means English letter. A means English. One example sentence. 彼の字はとても綺麗で読みやすい。彼 means he. とても means very. Kirei means beautiful. Yomiyasui means easy to read. So, kare no ji wa totemo kirei de yomiyasui. His handwriting is very beautiful and easy to read. Kare no ji wa totemo kirei de yomiyasui. Kare no ji wa.とても綺麗で読みやすい。彼の字はとても綺麗で読みやすい。彼の字はとても綺麗で読みやすい。This kind of phrase is very common among Japanese people, so you should remember.Okay, that's it for today's lesson. If you want to learn more Japanese from me, please subscribe my channel. If you have any questions about this lesson or any requests, please comment below. I will answer. Also, please visit the website plainjapanese.com to review for today's lesson. I explain there for further details on this lesson. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.